glory. Everybody else that's getting your praise. Everybody else that's getting your time. Mm-hmm. Because I know a lot of y'all spent more time with Santa in the evergreen tree than you did with Jesus. Or even Christ, okay? And I got to catch myself, too, because Christ is Christ. Jesus, I told you the word Jesus, not the man, not the person, but the word. Why you got to change somebody's name to a Greek name? I'm a black woman. I'm not Greek, but you want to force your language on me. You want to force your definition of what the Bible means in Greek on me. Because when it was written in Hebrew, it means nothing what the Greeks intended for it to mean to me today. So I have to struggle and fight with God to figure out what's real for me and what's not real for me. Every Christian should be doing this. And you should be going to your pastor saying, hold up, pastor. Wait a minute. Let's start from the beginning. I know you want to come in and you want to tell me some feel-good sermon about giving me my money so I can get my breakthrough. But you know what? I'm going to hold my money right here until we can sit down and rightly divide the word of truth. I bet you these pastors will start turning their ass around to teach the word of God, right? Yeah, because if Jesus is the reason for the season, everybody will have a Christmas tree, a gift under their tree from Jesus. But they don't. Why? Because people know how to manipulate you to make you think he the reason for the season so you can go out and do what? Worship Santa. Oh, I'm going to talk about it. I have my daughter up in here rolling. She says, Ma, what are you talking about? Ho, ho, ho. What's ho, ho, ho? Hell, that's why a lot of us out here and be out here hoeing and hoeing for Christmas gifts. And I said a lot of us been out here hoeing. Yeah, I was on that side of the fence. I'm single now. But I'm going to always say us because whether you do it, I do it. We in this nonsense together. And we are ho, ho, ho. Let your kids sit on Santa's lap. Ho, ho, ho. And you wonder why most of us turn out to be hoes when we get up. Don't let your kids sit on no white man's lap. You don't know what he ho, ho, hoing about. And if a white man call your child ho, 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 say ho, 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 all they most of their childhood life, what they know? Ho, ho, ho. We ain't got time to be ho, ho, hoing around here. That's just ridiculous. When I thought about that this morning, I'm like, it gave me chills. And do Santa come to the damn church? No, you meet him in the mall. Why? Because he don't want nothing to do with the damn church either. Or your Jesus. Oh, he just got a job to do. He was told by the Romans, get your ass in costume, go out there and say, ho, ho, ho. Jolly lolly, fa la 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 la, and all this and that. Mm-hmm. You ever rode anywhere in a one-horse open sleigh? I bet you didn't. I know you ain't been nowhere in a one-horse open sleigh. But they plague your mind and got you singing these. I did it too. But it's okay to say I was wrong. It's okay to say I don't want to say that. It's three men in the tub, rubber dub dub. You got that from the Romans too. Romans 1, you better read it. All this ancestral paganistic stuff we run around here saying, we learned from the Romans, the European white men. Excuse me, I'm not prejudiced, but it is what it is. Black people, some Egyptians did it. But this was, and just like it's going on now, I got a picture of your new slave master. Of your new slave masters. America is the next plantation. The biggest plantation. Probably the oldest plantation living. Yeah. But you want to run around here and worship other gods. It's okay. I can't tell you who and who not to worship. You know what? White people, this religion may work for you because it comes from the Greeks. And if you're Greek, if you're white, if you're European, Jesus may very well be working for you. Does that too you... supposed to be praising and worshiping. Yahweh wasn't for everybody. I'm starting to believe ain't for everybody. And the more I read this Bible, not everybody gonna make it in. And why sit here and see people just keep going down hell's road when you know, wait, this part of the problem. Get our minds right, people. Let's just look at the fact like this Christianity religion could be wrong. I practice it for 40 44, 45, 46, 47 years. It was only 2014. I said, threw my hands up. God, who am I? Where do I belong? What's up with this religion? I went to YouTube, put in black people in the Bible, and I've been going ever since. Ever since down this journey with God as a black woman, knowing that I mean and matter to God. Christianity, everybody don't mean and matter to God. You got pastors locking people out the church if you're late. If you meant anything to God and matter to God in that man's eye, he wouldn't lock his church doors. But you know what he said? If you want to get this way, you go anywhere else, you be on time. This is the house of the Lord. Remember, it ain't a house of the Lord. It's the house of the Greeks. They the ones named it a church. Look in the book of Acts, chapter 11. It tell you who started the church. It wasn't Christ. It was not Jesus. It was not Christ. They said a lot of things about that man that is not true. And like I told you, they did enough of the manipulating of the Bible where they tell you over here he died one way, and they tell you over here after he dead, he died another way. That's in your Bible. That's in your Bible. That's in your Bible. Okay? But back to Christmas. You can't. You can do what you want to do, but you can't say you can't look at this word and see Satan in it. They're gonna find a way to make you worship Satan. They ain't even giving me a free will right here. God gave me a free will to choose who I want to worship or not. He didn't say I have to worship him. I just like worshiping him better, because when you look at all the other gods out there, they don't stand up to God the way, to Yahweh, the way that I think they do. They're gods in their own right. I'm not knocking nobody's God. But the parts I know about the Bible and what God said to me through the Bible, nothing has touched my heart and my spirit that way. Now, other things in the Bible is touching my heart and my spirit, like the birth of Jesus and the burial of Jesus, the resurrection of Christ. There's a couple different things in your Bible. And I'm like, God, you showing this? Yeah, God will show you some things. And you got to be the one to say, okay, wait, this is what the Bible says. We're talking about Satan right here, because the Bible says we're not supposed to worship other gods. Again, I can show you a lot of words that these people took, like Santa. It's just a matter of taking the N and putting it behind the A. And you got Satan. Right here in Santa, you have Satan. And you mean to tell me you don't worship him? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Even down to the ho, ho, ho. And we so kindly to get pictures. We put our kids up on strangers' laps and everything. This is not the same man playing Santa every year. This is not the man coming to the church. And you can't trust the church either, because the church rape more kids in church than they're getting raped out in the world. Oh, yes, the church is. You look at the bigger churches like Kojic and all these other, yes, the churches are. Yes. Yes, people are being abused in church. Yes, they are. And it's because of this stuff here, the Romans. The Romans have given you everything to oppress you, to make you hate you. The slave masters taught you how to hate one another. Slave masters taught you how to, the lighter brother get over on the darker brother. Uncle Tom. Dark time, it just, you know what? But he won't peekaboo his head out that little ledge he got over there. Since he controlling the world, since the religion, and he could get out there and bless the people and tell you that Jesus is a poor baby. And he care about the poor people. That's why he got a country within the country. Okay. That's why he have a country within the country. Oh yeah. Well, he care about the poor people. Okay. That's a whole nother topic. Anyway, Jesus is not a poor baby. Let me just say that. Even if Jesus was a poor baby, born in the manger, and three kings came bearing.